You. One man is dead this morning after a multiple vehicle crash that happened yesterday afternoon just east of Heyburn. Police say a semi-truck driver heading westbound on I-84, they say did not yield for construction traffic and hit five cars. The driver of a pickup, a 53-year-old man from Wyoming, was hit and killed. His passenger, along with another driver involved in the crash, had to be taken to the hospital. Everyone was wearing their seatbelts. Idaho State Police still investigating.